reproductive system. Leech is hermaphroditic. Each individual contains a complete set of well-differentiated male and female reproductive organs. They never show self-fertilization. Cross-fertilization takes place by copulation. Male reproductive organs. Male reproductive organs are testis sex, vasa efferentia, vasa deferentia, epididymis, ejaculatory ducts, and atrium. Testis sex. There are 11 pairs of small spherical testis sacs situated in 12 to 22nd segments. They are located ventrally, one on either side of the ventral nerve cord. Vasa efferentia. It arises from the posterior lateral border of testis sac and runs outward to join the common vas deferens of its side. All the vasa efferentia of one side open into the common vas deferens of that side. Vasa deferentia. Vasa deferens is a slender longitudinal wavy duct lying on ventral body wall parallel to the nerve cord and extending forward from 22nd to 11th segment. Epididymis. Both the vas deferens in 10th segment swells to form a highly convoluted mass called the epididymis. The two epididymis serve to store spermatozoa brought by the vasa deferentia. Ejaculatory ducts. From anterior and inner end of each epididymis arises a short and narrow ejaculatory duct. Atrium. Ejaculatory ducts of both sides join a median piriform sac called atrium, which extending into 9th and 10th segments and opening outside by the male genital pore. Atrium consists of two parts, a vas-like broad anterior prostate chamber and a neck-like narrow posteriorly directed penis sac. Female reproductive organs. Female reproductive organs are compact and include ovisacs, ovaries, oviducts, common oviduct, and vagina. Ovisacs. There is a single pair of hollow globular coelomic sacs situated ventrally in 11th segment, one on either side of ventral nerve cord. Ovaries. Each ovisac is filled with coelomic fluid in which a minute, delicate, coiled, thread-like and nucleated ovary floats, from which ova are bud off. Oviducts. Base of each ovisac is continued into a short and slender tube called oviduct, which runs inward and backwards. Common oviduct. Right oviduct passes beneath the ventral nerve cord and unite with the left one in 11th segment to form a single and median common oviduct, which is folded and leads behind into vagina. Vagina. Vagina is a large and pear-shaped muscular bag, which lies midventrally in the posterior part of 11th segment. It increases in size and also becomes internally folded during breeding season. Anteriorly, it bends upon itself and narrows into a short duct, which opens to the exterior midventrally through the female genital pore on 11th segment. Ova are budded off from ovaries into their ovaries. From here, they pass down the oviduct to the common oviduct, where each is coated with albumin secreted by the albumin glands. Ova then are passed into vagina, where they are stored till fertilization takes place during copulation.